So I'm sure, as you can see, after that amazing video, hopefully this mic is on, that I did indeed get the Wii U, which is good. The first new system in, I believe, 5 to 7 years. I don't know the exact years of when the last generation of stuff came out, being the 360, PS3, and regular Wii. I did not get an Xbox until, I think, late 2008, right after I started YouTube stuff. I didn't have the money for any new systems. I didn't have a well-paying job at that point. I was just trying to go through college classes and whatnot, and I did not have a lot of money to pay for the then many, many hundreds of dollars Xbox system, because I wanted the Elite version at the time, which had, I believe, 120 gigabyte hard drive compared to 20, and it took a while to save up for the 400, 500 some odd dollars that was going to be. So that was fantastic. And then I didn't get a PS3 until many years later, and I think I got a Wii. I think I got a PS3 in like September of 2011, and I think I got a Wii in maybe November or December of 2011. So it took a while for me to get to that. I hadn't had my own systems of that stuff until then, though I may be incorrect on the years and whatnot. I might have had a PS3 earlier than that. It might have been September of like 2010 for the PS3 or something like that. I don't remember. I don't remember a lot of the stuff because my memory sucks. But we have a new console that has just been released a couple days ago. I know a lot of people will probably be complaining about that because I've seen a lot of complaints about the Wii U so far. Before the console was released, just in regards to, you know, oh, it's just, you know, Wii U and it's not hardcore and stuff like that. But I'm interested to see what it brings. I have two games so far, that being the new Mario game that came out for it and Zombie U. Unfortunately, while Batman Arkham City and I believe Assassin's Creed 3 both had pretty good reviews for the system, I already played and beaten those on an Xbox, so I don't really want to play through those again on a Wii version. Maybe if I'm really bored and have nothing to do, I'll pick those up and play them. I don't see myself recording those. So, I hope you enjoyed this ragtime version of, you know, whatever the hell I just did, and enjoyed me rambling. So, I'm gonna go set this up and record some stuff, and hopefully I'll have that to you by the end of the day. But you'll see this first. Thank you for watching. I will talk to you guys later.